So you can see that the hold is starting to fill up and down in there with ice. Like mashed potatoes?
Yes. Funny.
So he's filled one bin. He's filled one bin. Now he's moving on to the next one. The force of the ice comes out so strong that Candace had to help hold and move the pipe into place because it's so strong coming out. The other side of this that's kind of hard is that the water is really low tide, so it's kind of weird to be here in the lowest low tide like this.